Hello there. In this presentation, I would like to show you a very clean approach to a slide with only an image. You select an image. Now let me delete the middle. This was the initial design. We create a very clean initial design, which can be used in any presentation. And you can go a bit more elaborate and a bit more advanced when you use elements like this and you upgrade the design. Hello and welcome in this tutorial. So I want to show you a simple concept, a simple design for a presentation or anything else graphical you do. At first, please select a photograph, and I would recommend you a website which is called Pixels. I'll show you why in a moment. At first, you need to select a photograph. In my case, this will be something with water, because I'd like the design to be blue. And I immediately see this is a very cool photograph. Let's simply use it. So I'd like to use this photograph. It's under CC0 license, so it's free for personal and commercial use. So you are perfectly fine to use those photos, and the best thing here is that you can download either the original big size or an HD size. Since this is not an HD photograph, I would need to go custom, and I want something, so the second value will be 1080. 2400 pixels will be perfect. I'll download the image. It's my Bora Bora sunset, and I'll just import it into PowerPoint. Now I need to make sure that it covers the entire slide. So I'll select crop. I make the entire image bigger, like this. Okay, I make the cropping area bigger. And now I need to select a place for the image. I think that's fine, and I'll simply hit crop. Oh, I see, it's not fine at all. Okay, once again, crop to the bottom of the side. Just make it cover the entire slide. Now, the design will be very simple because you can use an image. You can go to Insert, Shapes, and choose a rectangle shape. Having the rectangle shape chosen, press Shift and make an object like that in the middle. Now, once I have that in the middle, I'll click here, I'll press Shift, and I'll rotate it 90 degrees, or not 90, 45 degrees as I see. Okay. I'll make the design and place it in the middle. PowerPoint is helping me with that. And now I need to select a color. I would like it to be white because I want this to be a very clean design. So I'll go to Shape Fill, White, Shape Outline, No Outline. And if you need this to be smaller, you just press the Shift and Left Control key and you can make it bigger or smaller. Okay, this would be the initial design. And in order to make it just a little bit more fancy, I could go to Insert, Shapes, and I could click on Line. Having the line selected, I'll press Shift key, and I want the shape outline to weight to be about 1 point of weight. I also want it to be white in color. So you need to select shape outline and select white. Now I can take it. Since it's hard to rotate, you can right click, format shape, go to the third box, which is size and properties, open up size, and here you have rotation. So now I'll rotate it 45 degrees. Okay, and you can freestyle here. I'll just freestyle like that, Control V, and with the shift key, I make it a bit smaller. Maybe align like that. Okay, Control C, Control V. Now change the rotation. Let it be 90 degrees, and I place it here. All right, Control C, Control V. And just freestyle a little bit, you can go with the arrow keys and make a design like that. Now it would be up to you how many of those lines you would like. This a bit closer, Control C, Control V. Again, maybe one here and one less there. So it's not entirely covered, but we have a clean, very clean, slick design like that. Okay, we don't have too much going on, but it is just about right. I would deselect it and I would place some text in the middle. Now I would go to Insert, Text Box, and I'll select a text, Control C, Control V, Clean Slide. Okay, let's make it pretty clean, and definitely a different font would be better. I'll select Lato font, I'll make it bold, I make it bigger, and of course I make it this time black. But only for the time being, because I would recommend you selecting a color from this image. So you just select this text, select text fill, eyedropper, and select a nice color from here. I would select a dark blue like this. And for this, click on the entire object, text fill, eyedropper, maybe a lighter blue from the water here. Okay, not as light as the previous one. Boom. Okay, perfect. Now we know that the coloristic will definitely work with this image because it's a coloristic from this image. And this is how you can design a very clean, very professional slide in PowerPoint. It looks really slick. If you want to make the opposite, so the middle would be filled out and the picture in the background would be deleted, you just copy this picture, you go to crop, crop to shape, and you select the shape we created. A shape like that, and now it doesn't look as good, so you can go to crop, aspect ratio, and select 1:1. Selecting 1:1 allows you to crop the image like this. Okay, perfect, maybe I make it bigger. Crop, boom, place it in the middle, and you can delete the image in the background. It creates a really cool effect, and you could go to format, color, and change the coloristic of this image. It's so easy to use images in PowerPoint to create useful slides. Thank you so much for listening, and I hope that you did learn something in this tutorial.